Just around the corner for the Winter Olympics, and today one local athlete got a hero send-off before she departs to Vancouver. Our own David Kamisik is at Monona Grove High School with a live report on Jesse Vetter's big day. David?
Yeah, the former Badger and current Cottage Grove native, I should say, was the toast of the town today as she returned to her old stomping grounds. Today at Monona Grove High School, the student body and community holding a pep rally as the red carpet rolled out for the Olympian. Vetter admits the past few months have been very hectic and that the anticipation to the 2010 Winter Games is definitely building.
Yeah, we leave Wednesday for Colorado Springs and we'll be training there at the Olympic Training Center up to February 7th. The anticipation is at the most high right now just because we moved out of our place in Minnesota that we've been there since September, and now, you know, the countdown used to be at 1:30 in our locker room and now it's around 20-something. So we're excited to, you know, just get up to Vancouver and have an opportunity to, you know, play some games.
And, of course, you can watch those games be played right here on NBC 15. We are the official station of the Winter Games. Also, check out our web channel at NBC15.com for more on all of the local athletes. At Monona Grove High School, David Kamisik, NBC 15 Sports.
Thank you, David. Looks like you're getting a much quieter hero's reception for yourself there. That's it for sports. NBC 15 News at 6. We'll be right back.